I'm over at my parents' house, who live in Kissimmee. You guys know my dad, my parents, from his time as Season at Adventure and helping that. But while I'm talking now, my dad's actually in the garage and he's recording one of his devotions that you're about to see. But I wanted to give you a little tour of my childhood home. So this is my childhood home. I start in the basement. So whenever you hear me talk about being in the scary basement, this is it. And I'm gonna turn this light on here. But this is the scary, there's the staircase to upstairs that leads into the kitchen. But this is the basement right now. And we got some family photos. Let me show you my wedding picture. I think you can kind of see it. That was in, oh goodness, 2008. Look at those youngsters right there, you know? And there's my sisters, my parents. I gotta show you my dad when he was little. He grew up in Kentucky on a farm, and he had a pony or a horse or something. I had a lot of stuff growing up, but this is one of my favorite pictures, and I don't know how it got this big, but somebody made this and printed it. You're kind of seeing some reflection from the blinds a little bit, but this is my dad. I don't know how old he is, but we still visit that farm. It's still in the family. His sister owns it, my aunt Peggy. But that's my dad. I think that horse won an award. I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna show you some other things, and I wanna show you my bedroom I grew up in. There's my room. Smells a lot better now. This is the kitchen. A lot of good family dinners here. Hey, Lawson, can you say hi?
Hi.
This is Lawson. This is my mom, grandmama to Lawson. So we're just, I'm doing a quick tour for the people as they, when they watch before dad's video.
Oh, okay.
There's the pool, a lot of good memories there. This turned into my dad's office, so I'm just gonna show you that. When he retired, this became his office, his study. But I'll take you upstairs really quick. Hey, old man Lawson, look at you, man. the living room, a lot of great Christmases, a lot of piano. Oh man, we took piano lessons and I was never very good. I got angry a lot when I would hit the wrong keys, but I'm going up the stairs. And in this hallway, look at that cute kid. That was me, like first grade, something like that. But this used to be my room here. And it looks a lot different now than it did when I was staying here. And it sure smells a lot better now than a teenage boy. But this is the balcony, and this door leads out to the balcony. I'm not gonna go out there, but I'll just kind of show it to you. This was a great room and a great home to grow up in. But I won't show you the other rooms. But that's kind of the gist of it. But I hope you enjoy today, and thanks for tuning in. And I'm gonna turn things over to my dad, who has just a great devotion for us.
Done.
And there he is. He's done. All right. Thanks. I'm going to go. I got to go. All right. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.